Written for harpsichord in 1717, François Couperin's Les Barricades Mystérieuses is in our days more often performed on piano. On which instrument does it sound better?